Welcome back. Dozens of people coming together for a candlelight vigil in Southwest Bakersfield tonight to remember the boy whose brave heart touched us all.
23 ABC's Eliza Navarro has more on the legacy of Braden Eidenschenk and what his family hopes will resonate with those who hear his story. Eliza?
Braden Eidenschenk was born a fighter and had his first heart surgery when he was just 12 days old. His family sharing his journey over the last decade through their Facebook page, Braden's Brave Heart, and along the way inspiring an entire community.
Don't give up. He's fought for so long, he never gave up, but God has a plan, and that was his plan.
Don't give up are the words of Braden's cousin, Joshua Keeland, who remembers Braden as a fighter and one of the strongest people he knew.
He's the strongest kid I know, and it's amazing how many people supported him.
That support came as Eidenschenk waited more than 4 years to receive a heart transplant. The 10-year-old's spirit and resilience in the face of life's most difficult obstacles inspired many around him. His family remembering the young boy who always had a smile on his face.
His laugh and our secret words for each other, like our secret codes.
In early October, Eidenschenk suffered complications from his heart transplant and ultimately passed away on Wednesday. Monday night, the community gathered for a candlelight vigil to honor his memory and his legacy he left behind.
Braden has left Kern County with a tremendous legacy of just keep fighting no matter the circumstances. Brenda has showed in all of her posts that everybody can see how amazing he was, and he was always in high spirits and smiling.
Family and friends released red balloons, lit candles, prayed, and shared memories about Braden, the boy who captured the Bakersfield community with his smile and his passion to fight until the very end.
The family has not announced funeral plans, but I spoke with Braden's father, who says it would be here in Bakersfield, and they will announce it on their Facebook page. But right now, they're focused on grieving as a family. In studio, Eliza Navarro, 23 ABC.
Thanks for that. Our thoughts with them tonight.